New at noon, a Solvay man faces burglary charges after several robberies at homes in the town of Geddes and the village of Solvay. The Onondaga County Sheriff's Office says over the past few weeks, this man, Stephen Gosline, broke into homes during the day, stole electronics, jewelry, and cash. Detectives say it all happened in the Hatherley Heights and Scenic Hills areas. Right now, Gosline is being held in the Justice Center on $5,000 bail or $7,500 bond. Syracuse